table at 0. Straight metal bar at 0. Sharpener set to approximately 20 degrees at 90 degrees to the edge bevel. Slide down a little bit down the metal bar, measuring on the diagonal. As the previous video showed, the slope angle decreases. Now, as soon as you bring the angle, the measured angle, back to 90 degrees perpendicular to the blade, the edge bevel, as measured, is still 20 degrees. Whether the stone is moving left or right down the blade, the actual edge bevel is still consistent.